Noble Six, the Savannah's countermeasures won't work forever. Find a way inside and permanently disable that cruiser's communications.
Ooh, oh, oh! Kill a cruiser, man. Oh, God! Okay, kill the crew. How big is the ship? It tells you it's been a while since I played Halo Reach. I think we're almost done. I think we just have to store the ship, but yeah, I'm not exactly sure. I'm just looking around real quick. I hear someone. It said to store the crew, so. See if I can find you. Where are you guys? What? There you are over there on the other side. There you go.
Calling to Savannah. Enemy comm relay is now offline.
Copy that. Halting countermeasures, diverting all power and personnel to weapons.
All right, Noble. Let's get that slipspace bomb on board. Six, head for the hangar.
Oh. Wait, is it in here? Oh, is it down below? Okay, it's down below. Okay. Die! Ooh, I don't care. Oh, God!
On our way to the hangar.
Noble Five, are you sure about that? Meet him there.
Okay, now let's go down here. Die! Yeah, that's all. This is gonna be a pretty long episode, I can already tell.
Colonel, on our way to the hangar.
Noble Five, meet him there.
Affirmative, on approach.
Oh shoot, we don't have. Oh shoot. Oh, that's why. Oh god, we're actually gonna use this weapon! Holy shit! Oh, something got. I don't have a weapon though! This is not my best weapon! Come on, give me something else. There you go. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh! Floating above. Oh, jeez, really? It's all way back here, jeez. I wish there was a checkpoint. Unless we don't have the best weapon, either. I'm gonna do that. Sure, I can change that. There we go. What the fuck? Oh my god! Stop exploding me! Away!
Colonel, on our way to the hangar.
That's right.
Noble Five, meet him there.
Affirmative. On there approach.
Whoa! Oh god. There we go. Oh, what the hell? I keep dying! God damn. Oh, we got a little checkpoint.
There.
Affirmative. On approach.
I Oh, why am I keep dying now? Stay away, stay away. Oh, what the fuck? Why am I keep dying now? I keep dying at this point, trying to get past this point. God damn it. Killing montage time.
On approach.
There's a different way. Oh my god. Trying to pay attention. I'm just gonna throw that thing. Die.
Six, go for those shield controls. I need him.
Go, 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 go. Ah, get up there. Get up there, number six! Get up there! this is actually a lot longer than I thought it would be.
Body kick is a bold gunner.
Copy that. Six, get your fire team to the bridge. The Corvette's refueling run with the supercarrier will have to be initiated manually.
Yes, sir.
Five, stay with the bomb and discourage the curious.
My pleasure. Hear that, Lieutenant? I'll be all by my lonesome back here. Make it quick, would you?
Oh, wow, it's still going, Jesus.
Noble 6, get that Corvette driven toward the supercarrier. Head for the bridge. Find the nav controls.
Seek the bridge.
Got plenty of arms and ammo if you need them, Spartan.
I don't know.
We got company.
Is it near? I'll just put this up in 2 episodes, I don't know. Like, I think I might have to put this up in 2 episodes. Oh god. Come back here.
Savannah to Holland, sustaining major structural damage. We need to break off, Colonel.
Copy, Savannah. Our team is in. Disengage.
Yeah, I thought the whole mission was just a spaceship form. I guess not. I was definitely wrong about that. Are you sure about that? I hope it is.
Savannah Actual, can you hear me?
Frigate's gone, Six. Nothing we can do.
Noble, you're in deep with no cover. Get that Corvette moving and get the hell out of there!
Look at that,
like
look at that.
Button. Let's clear it out.
Boom! Boom! Woohoo! No! I died! Oh god. god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, oh god. Oh no, no. Oh no. What is that? Space map? Holy shit, that guy's invisible. That guy's invisible, I didn't notice that. Holy crap. Woohoo! Oh god. Oh no! Die. Oh my god! Invisibleness. Die. Oh my god! Oh my god, no! Oh, I died! Start right here again? Jeez. Yeah, I might just split this up in two episodes. Like, am I? Oh god! Woohoo! Okay, I didn't realize the mission was this long. What the? Ah! So many deaths! Alright, let's go this way. Woohoo! So imagine doing this on like what the what is it? Heroic or whatever mode or whatever it is? God. I mean, oh god! Woo-hoo. Oh god. Holy shit! They're invisible. The guy's invisible, that doesn't help me. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh my god! You're getting destroyed! Ah, what the hell? I can't destroy this guy. God damn it. Yeah, this requires a port tour. Let's make this port tour. If I keep dying this much, Jesus. I thought I just cut a lot of stuff out. Oh my god. Can we get a checkpoint somewhere? Jesus! This part's tough. Bam! Bam! Die! 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 Oh my god, no! Yeah, I might have to edit. Yeah, that's definitely a record. I just keep dying a lot. I'm keep dying from that. Oh god. Yeah, I don't think so. So, stay behind the shield, oh god! Behind the shield. Help us. Oh, so bad under. It doesn't help that they're invisible. Oh god, ah! Stop being invisible! Oh god, no! What the fuck? Doc again! It's a grenade! Yeah, I just keep restoring this point. Jesus. Woo! Oh, I can go in there. Oh, we're not safe. Oh god. Oh jeez. Oh jeez, this is tough. Oh my god. One. Loading. Jesus. I'm trying to concentrate here. Go. On the side. Sequence? Is this what it is? Nice.
Well done, Noble Six. Uppercut initiated. Corvette is underway.
Hey, Six, our ride out of here is taking heavy fire. Get back to the hangar.
I think this might be the end of it. I didn't realize this mission was this long. I didn't remember this part at all. At all, really. I thought the whole mission was just the space part. I really did. It's definitely a two-part of that. I was hoping we'd get one episode done in a full episode, but yeah, that's too long. You can tell. Replace that. Wait. I'm supposed to go this way? Or to go up here? Oh, I'm supposed to go up here, okay.
Contacts.
Enemies close by.
George. Hey!
Taking fire!
Oh yeah, I died.
Tagged him.
The eyes peeled.
I'm on the fire.
I'm far away too much on that. I'm elite. What's that? Get our jackals. Oh, nice.
Good of you to come. Hostiles are pounding the hell out of a pelican.
Defend the space bomb? Am I supposed to do animation? Nice. you get in here? I'm off. Okay. Checkpoint. Why did they give me a lockdown control?
Taking enemy fire!
Kill the enemies from. Now they are. Oh god! Bam! Dodge that. Nice. Checkpoint done.
Eyes open, boys. He's in cover. Tangos, hold the tangos. Get back, you bastard.
Get back, you little grunts.
In position. More contacts.
Come back here. I don't think so, Glunts. No, it's Elite! Okay. There you go.
Area secure.
Is that it? Oh, maybe it's the area secure. Oh no, there's more enemies down there. Okay.
He's wounded.
There you go. Ah, die, Elite. Die. Throw grenade! Oh god! Coming down here, aren't they? Oh wait.
No way back up to the Sabres. That was six. Form up on me.
Alright.
Distance is closing on this vessel's refueling track with the Covenant supercarrier. 76 seconds to end.
Damn it. So, it's gonna be like that. Well, I got good news and bad news. This bird took some fire and our thruster gimbal is toast, which means the only way off this slag heap is gravity.
And the good news?
That was the good news.
At current velocity, 53 seconds to end
yeah,
point.
Yeah. Bad news is, time is fried. I'm gonna have to fire it manually.
That's a one-way trip.
We all make it sooner or later. Better get going, Six. They're gonna need you down there. Listen, Reach has been good to me. Time has come to return the favor. Don't deny me this.
Goodbye, George.
Tell him to make it count.
Slipspace rupture detected.
Gamma
Okay, there's the end of the mission. I didn't realize the mission was take this long. I didn't realize the mission was take an hour. Like, I would have... Yeah, I think I'm going to probably split up in two episodes, where the first episode, I'm complete all this base part, and then the second mission, I'm probably happy being on the ship, so, yeah. I mean, I died a lot, too, as well. Like, see, I did... Was it 15 times? Jesus Christ. Man, that was fun. Got a bunch of kills, though. We got plenty of kills. Look at all those kills. Vehicles, we got a lot, too. 24 Space Banshees and 12 Seraphs. I don't know how to pronounce that exactly. And there's the overview. Anyway, we just finished Long Night of Solace. In next episode, I'm going to do Exodius and all of that. So, anyway, I've been GreenCobrasGaming. I'll see you guys. I guess it would be episode 9, I think? Because this episode I was playing up in 2, so... Yeah, I believe it was episode 7 and 8 I just did on the last mission. But I think next episode we're going to start Exodius. It's probably going to take another 2 episodes, like always. So, like, these missions are taking 2 episodes, no matter what. Or episode and a half. So, anyway, episode 9, we'll see you guys in Exodius. So, anyway, I've been GreenCobrasGaming. Bye-bye. Well, I'm out. Bye-bye! Oh.